Yo! Who's that? Mufta! You got the. I'll be honest, you might have the best name in the city. Man's called Mufta.
You know? Yo!
Yeah,
I need to
crazy.
Buy a whip, cuz. No PD.
How many bags do you need, guys, my boy?
Say that again?
How many bags do you need, my boy?
500, you know.
Fuck you, say, yeah, say nothing.
No, what? Is the shop open? I'm not trying to take that from you. Oh, raw.
Nah, that's
real
cool,
one.
Bro. Man's chilling on P.
Yeah, say no more. You're a real one.
Yeah, open radio.
Where do I come, let me chat to you quick.
Come.
For certain, man, don't know where certain spots are run. Alright, where do I whip the work again? I know it's in some trailer, but I can't remember what trailer it was.
No, it's not in the trailer.
Yo, bro, who's whipping bro? Get the fuck.
We're about to go there in a second anyway, so.
Alright, well then, can we go to the little harvest joint and then?
Yeah,
we just
we
spin back
there,
to.
Yeah, we was there. Come.
Who are all these, man?
Who
are these man hanging about, man?
I don't know.
You man, I'll link you there.
Check your set. Go on.
No, you're getting your whip.
Oh, you're getting a mountain?
Once again.
Oh, shit.
You found the low in the end.
Oh, you'll come next to me?
I'll go on for you.
Shit, after game.
And chat, last night it was going mad. Imagine, in the city they've put out... who's that? AJ Trace? Is that Trace? But in the city they put out...
In the market, innit?
A little low for weapons.
Oh, we're going harvesting first, innit?
And weed.
We're getting bags first.
I think it was
harvesting because bags
it's
are
a
like
drug of some sort, but someone found that already. So put it this way, I am not the guy in the city. I need to make it first. I need to harvest it first, sorry.
Yeah. That's what we're gonna do. That's where we just were, but then fucking Jake's pulled up.
No, I thought it was AJ Trace.
He's on his Raheem. Saw that Raheem over there.
You saw who over there?
Raheem.
I'm alright with Raheem though, still, I can't lie.
Yeah,
man, I'm tapped him with everyone. Yeah, I ain't got a problem with Raheem.
But Jake's bagged him. Now they're trying to bang Lucky.
Is it?
Trying to fuck up Lucky, innit?
You're lying.
Jake's pulled up. Yeah. Jake's pulled up.
They got fucking Raheem and his boy, but then they tried going after Lucky. Lucky did dash. Tentals out of there.
So where's he now?
Fucking the police station probably.
I appreciate that sub. That's love.
Lucky
CJ.
Got away probably though. But knows.
Love and guidance, man. Appreciate you for real. God multiply your blessings.
My man probably tastes Lucky.
I know, Lucy, for real. You're a real one though, man.
But I'm just trying to tell you, fucking YSAV's in here.
Who's YSAV?
Apparently, you knew through, before Massive Tsunami.
Nah, man. I'm new to this city. I don't know. No one. It's my first city.
Oh, sir.
See why I'm and them like, you see what I'm saying though? You know like, chat, I try to take this RP thing so serious, like, cool, if we restart the server, don't tell me do I know someone from the old one, like, allow me, bro. Like, I'm that guy. I lock off the tunes. Yeah, man, allow me. If you mention me, I need
a degree in making birds. But yeah, Carlos, fucking hard screwed me on that fucking, on the Red Nation.
Say that again?
Hutch filled me in on Red Nation.
Yeah, it's gotten mad. Red Nation, once we form that, I just need to chat to Tyrone in terms of who we're going to recruit and that, but once that gets formed, it's crazy. Raw!
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Yeah, mate.
You alright, Gaffer?
He's bagging everyone, mate.
Gaffer, what's happened?
Got a BMW near me.
Quick.
Alright, chill, mate. Chill out, mate.
What's he done, officer?
Tell him, let him go.
Calm down, mate. Yeah. He does that wrong. You get me.
What's he done, officer? We not allowed to be around here or something?
Nope.
No, you're not allowed to be around here, apparently.
No.
Why? What's around here?
He got a phone call saying someone's been picking weed.
Picking weed?
Yes, mate.
Ooh.
Yeah, that's not good, is it?
Like, I don't know. You can pick weed here, you know. You know them ones,
it's not good, you know what I mean?
Oh, well, good luck, mate.
Why are you guys here? Is my question.
Well, I was.
You guys do suspicious as well?
No. We just we love climbing, innit? So we was gonna climb that mountain over there.
Enjoy your climbing, mate.
I said climbing. I come, you man. Let's dip.
I did.
I man, them. I didn't know what to say. I just said
climbing the mountain. Yeah.
So what? Do we wait until he goes? But there's bear cars here.
I have to still. I can't. There's bears of them.
Don't they grow here as
I
well?
I think
it's trying
to catch everyone, but.
Nah, not this bit.
Go around the back here.
Fuck it, there's a few of us, man. If he comes towards us, we're
popping radio just in case, bro.
Hold on, I'm locking my thing. So I'm trying to spin out in my wheels.
Yo, if any bears car try to pull up on you.
I have one W in the chats for Slosh, man. He's streaming at 8, so I won't have a mod after 8, but I need mods. Can't lie to you, look. I need people to mod for me.
If you can, jump in that radio just in case shit goes down. We need to
drop you the what? Drop you the what?
Hop in the radio just in case shit goes down.
Oh, yeah. Where is it again?
327.2.
Cool. Complicated numbers. Oh yeah, I'm on it already.
Yeah, when that Red Nation's in, bro, man's in there.
How's he recruiting himself to the gang? You hear him chat about man's in there. We'll let you know. Now, Khadija, you need to be a mod. I remember you as well. Flipping hell, fam. I actually remember a few of you, you know. Aye, Slosh. Make her a mod, Aki. Beg you. DJ. Get chunks on this, and chunks is not really a gamer still. Like, he's got a good PC and that good setup, but he's just not really on it. How many have I got? 141. Realistically, to make a half decent profit, I need like 500 cannabis, I'd say. It's long. This is the long bit about it. So long.
Well, go on, General.
Well, go on, brother.
What's your name, bro?
It's not even a chatting thing right now. I'm trapping. Love, though. Just like, allow me in it. Let me pick my weed. You're trying to chat to me in bed convo. But I know it's love. Deep down, I feel like some of them can tell it's me. So, like, they just show love, but it's jarring because I proper like to RP, innit? Like, when they go, is that Philly? I go, who's Philly? Philly, who's that? I do the dumb one. But I just, like, I want to take it serious, you know? Oh, my God, that's the perfect song for right now, innit? Oh, here's a ganja farmer.
Yo, gang, you know the fits is right there, right?
Where's the feds?
Down there, bro. They took one of my homies.
Yeah. Nah, I'm Gucci. Love though, brother. I appreciate that though, for real.
Yeah, for sure.
Kai, you don't have to tell me that. Still, that's nice of him. Real one.
Can
hear us. Yeah, I can hear. This is why I need to do the gang so that I can recruit people. Would you ever go on No Pixel? I was on No Pixel before for like what? I didn't stream it though. I was on there for like a week. Didn't really enjoy it, man. No one took me in. And you know, like at the time, like my actual friends in the real life, they didn't have a PC, so it was just like it was dead. Like, I don't know. And no one took me in. No one was trying to show me the ropes and that. So I didn't really enjoy No Picks. But it's good though, it's sick. I love him watching Zerka play it.
Yeah, bro. I'm trying to sell them. I can't be out selling them myself.
How much you got?
Well, I ain't bagged it yet, but I'll have a few.
Yeah, I know D10 as well. I know all of them. I watched Sam Ham a lot, and he was in D10 as well, so that's how I discovered that joint. But I think the best server I've witnessed, chat, yeah, in my humble opinion, yeah, is T-Grizzlies. I don't know. I think he makes it just... He might make... Do you know what it is? What I've deep, chat, it's just about who you play it with, innit? He just makes it look so fun. And Americans, their lingo are just nuts. He'll be like, yeah, tap in, tap in. No, like, he's the... See, Grizzly World. I need to go into Grizzly World. I want to see what that's like still. Yeah, Muffin. That's what I do. I watch him on his YouTube channel. Yeah, Sam Ham sick at RP still. But my favorite is LBMM. He is hilarious. I watch that guy for hours still. Funny. No, oh, he's funny still. Alright, you lot need to go pre his thing. Alright, Slosh, put his Twitch in the chat. LBMM. He's hilarious. You see, when he moves to Gal, it's the best thing ever. I thought Harry was the smoothest guy in the world. LB might be smoother than Harry. But more time, when he's... Your reaction to chats when Torrance smacked that girl. Oh, hilarious. He's on the AV server. Yeah, Krimo's on here as well. Don't need to fat shame though. That's poor from you, man. Lowen. Krimo's a cool guy still. Love that bando. Love that. Real one. What we on? How much bread we got? I don't even think I got 100 grand. Yeah, it's mad, this is so long. Real one. Bando baby 29, my brother. You never know, chat, but you know I've known Ads and LB since like year 7. Crazy. Real ones, blood. So sick to see how far they've come. W's in the chat for Ads and LB, man. Love though. Chat, can someone tell me how many subs I've gained since I've come on? Yeah, I've known them for that long, for real. So how's it you, man?
What's up, bro? What are you telling me, bro?
What's going on, Yaz?
Bro, I got some bad news, bro. I'm upset, bro.
What happened to you?
Bro, you know where we were searching yesterday, bro? We were so close, bro. You have no clue.
You're lying.
Bro, I'm telling you now. When I'm telling you that we were so close, man's talking couple buildings, bro, away from...
Who found it? Is it someone we got to connect with or not?
Nah, bro, not really, bro. I don't think so. The drug one, I don't know what they're doing with that, bro. I don't know if they're going to... They said they gave it to someone else. Yeah. I don't know, bro.
So
bro,
sure,
we were close, bro. Ty was next to the drug one. Me and Lee were next to the weapon one, bro. Ty was close, bro. Very close.
Minor, bro. Everything
you know we're
going to
pan it anyway.
Alright, Tommy,
what are you saying? Where are you?
Alright, you lot. Everyone has subbed. I've missed so many. Thank you. God bless you all. For real. Thank you. I'm just harvesting some weed.
So if you need anything, shout me, innit?
We link up, love.
I know, so.
Hey, I might just get busy. I might just do 200, you know, chat. Because this is long, man. Like I said in my head, I'm going to do 500, but this is long. There's 80 subs, yeah? All glory to God. How dare I be so blessed? Is that the real AJ? No, I thought it was as well. He is on here, though. He is on here. I don't know if he streams. I've never seen him stream, but... Hey, CJ, you're doing a lot for me, you know. You've done a couple now, innit, Siege? Thank you, brother. Appreciate that. Alright, Slosh, you know what we need to make? On the screen, you know where you do like the little goal for the subs? I need that. Put mine to like a rack. I need to be back on thousands. That's the goal, man.
If you man need any food, let me know.
Yeah, once again, chat. It's all mad, like my setup. I can't describe it. I basically just need Slosh to come to my house to do it because I don't understand computers, wires, and do you get what I'm saying, so. Yeah. How much am I on now? Two bills? Nope. One more. Oh, do you know what I'm gonna get? I got a Snickers, you lot.
Yeah.
My favourite chocolate. Oh, you don't even know I'm not at the computer. That's mad.
Yeah, bro.
Hold on, brother. I'm not even at the computer. Give me a second.
Yeah.
Wait.
Yo, PD's coming up.
Oh, shit. You're a real one. Everyone's a real one.
Why would you? Why are you trying to get caught?
Goddamn. Nah, you gotta jump out, bro. My man's is in here. Jump out. I know you.
Oh, yeah. But I tried. Yo, pick me up, then. Pick me up.
Nah, we're with two people, bro. I hear you, but I don't know you. Mandem, come, let's go.
Come.
Let's
cut, bro. Let's go.
Man said, I told you. I try to help you.
No, don't.
I'm not hearing none of that. All right, where do we go and whip this?
Yeah, let's go.
Mark that for me. All right, Snickers, greatest chocolate in the world.
Yeah,
how many hours we game in a week? Sorry, I'm eating my mouth full. Give me 2 seconds. Right, finished. But to answer your question, if I don't have a shoe, I'm at home playing games. To the point, all my friends, down to my family, they all moan that I'm just always at home playing games. So that, I think that answers your question. I just don't stream a lot. Well, I don't stream at all, do I? But I don't know why, I just enjoy it more off stream. The case might be different this time around, but back in the days, I know that's why I stopped streaming less, because I found whenever I stopped streaming and carried on playing, I was like, I enjoyed it more. Do a 24-hour. What? That's light.
I've got.
Oh, okay. Alright, cool. You lot, I've gone bed at like 10 a.m. playing this. No cap. Before the restart in the city, there was days man was doing 10 a.m.
You're running back.
Shit, sorry, bro.
That every man coming in.
Swear to God, 10 a.m. bro. I'm a real banger. A real banger. What is it again? Is it 1-1 or 2-2?
Whoa. Or the radio?
Nah, the quantity. So cannabis, empty 2-2. Bags, 2-2.
Innit? Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you can do it here if you want. Oh, shit.
I'll call a punch on the knives.
Try that again.
Oh, you can.
What, you need bags? Sorry, you need bags?
Yeah, how much you got though?
I can definitely give you some.
Yeah, go on if you can, innit?
Bad luck.
Yo, use the radio.
Yeah, radio.
Who did I give that to?
Nah, the feds are coming your way.
Well, Isaiah, now, love for? And guidance. Appreciate ya.
But are they coming process for? You know what that is,
man? Yeah, Turner,
yeah,
is what I see.
Yeah,
I do two and two.
Nah, CJ's doing a madness.
Yo,
one of y'all. What?
Love.
I'm gonna have to dip. Fucking feds are coming. Coming our way.
I swear I did. Wait, the last time I streamed, I swear I was doing clubs.
Carlo.
Didn't I stream with H and Trunks when I was playing clubs or not? Yo, yo, bro, talk to me.
PD's coming our way. Hutch just said on the radio.
Is it? PD's coming.
Yeah. We need to cut, bro. That's Hutch is in.
Carry me. Let's go.
Hey, Hutch, how do you know they're coming?
Go.
Are you sure?
Where are we linking up? We need to link up with Hutch and that.
Where is he?
Where are you, man?
Hey, are you sure?
On the radio. Who was that? Bicep. You sure they're coming this way?
Yeah, they're coming processing, I think.
So I know we should link up.
Ramagan.
Shit, don't know it.
Fuck it, I might risk it, you know, I can't lie to you.
Risk for a biscuit, yeah?
Yeah, man. Look, we've been here for like 5 minutes, no one ain't come.
Chew that. Fuck it, bro.
Stopping the grind, man. Sour guys.
All I'm doing is upstairs, so he can't get me.
Oh yeah, come upstairs, your collar, come upstairs.
But I can't catch a lot.
Hey, buddy.
Please, are you?
Who took my
weed, fam? They took all your food and
weed. No one.
That's my BMW outside. You just jump, bro.
What one?
The one here, that's his whip.
That's my whip. The red and black one. That's my dread.
Behind that.
Yeah, well gone. Who's that?
Raheem. It's Raheem.
Well gone, my boy. You good?
Yeah, I'm good. 1 minute.
How are you dicing here?
Hey Raheem, why does everyone fear you, Ak?
I'm busting it, you know what I mean? He's getting the thing processed.
Man, man's a real nigga, fam. Yo!
Yo, who got some bags I can get?
Yo, Irish.
I'll slide you some. Boy.
Yeah, pull up to Harvester and Harvest.
Yo, what are the process? What jacket?
Process.
Yeah?
Yo.
Alright, pull up. Which in the Harvest, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yo, I need some bags.
I got what?
What did you say?
1,000
Maka.
What?
I don't know why I just thought you was from Manny. Maka, you from Manny?
You want 1,000? You want a box, yeah?
Yo, brother. Ty hates it,
yeah?
Whoa.
Yeah,
that's
I'll give you 30k, innit?
I'll slide you on my side.
Get your own bags, what the heck?
All right, then, bro.
Obviously, I'm on Ty's side, but...
Give me about half hour,
right,
though.
Right now, man ain't got a problem with him.
All right, cool.
No more.
Hey, Raheem.
Yo, oh what, Carlos, your name? Okay.
It's not Carlos,
now,
it's
yeah?
Carlo.
Carlo, yeah, second name, yeah? Okay. Leonardo, I didn't know that still.
But yeah, what? Why are you in here, fam? I thought you was the big dog, though.
Yeah, bro, I am the big dog, but alhamdulillah, it's alright.
Okay. I thought you would have had youngers in here for you, man.
Who?
I thought you would have had the young bucks in here for you.
Yeah, I do. Hey, Charlie.
Yo.
Yo, where you? Come. What, flipping? Did you go Harvest?
Yeah, I only went there though for like 2 minutes.
This
like
is his little
sender.
No. Harvest is hot
He's
right now.
He's got a sender. That's crazy.
I just got bags.
Indeed, you're coming here right now, man. I'm getting my phone blasted off.
Hey, do you know?
Hey, what's
possible?
I don't even
well,
know
what
none of this is, chat, you know. I swear to God, someone just does all this for me. Where is that smokes?
Wait there, someone's calling me. Hello? Who's this?
This guy's forever getting phone calls, isn't it?
Bro, that's Raheem line 24/7, bro.
What, is his name Dr. SK?
Oh, not that Don.
Yeah, give him discount, he's get half price. So basically, buy one, get one free, you give him the advice of the thing that he orders.
Don't bait him here.
Alright, sweet.
Say again, bro?
Don't bring him here, bro, the fuck?
Who?
Trust me, CJ, don't go. I know.
I just got a cool PDF prank coming here right now.
Yeah, we saw them on the motorway.
Bro, we saw him in the morning. That's why I called Charlie, fam.
Tomorrow, Charlie, I'm coming. And I've got a day off, so I'm on from
early. I'm gone anyway. Are you listening? Flipping. Hey, Carlos, let me get your number.
Carlo, Raheem.
Oh, Carlo, why'd you go do all of that? You're so extra, bro.
Fam, ask my mother. I don't know why she called me Carlo.
You ready?
Fucking hell, bro. So extra, bro.
Go on, send me your drip.
Yeah, 1 minute, bro.
Tapped in.
So what's happening? I got all this material. What's going on?
What material? For what?
For the nights and the mashes.
I don't know about nothing that's going on. I'm a small puppy in the city, you know.
No, but you're not a small puppy when you know me, brody. Hey, listen. When you get the location, I've got about 1,000 of each in it, so we've got shanks and mashes there, right?
Hey, man, I'm coming right now,
bro. As soon as I can sort that,
shout me. Hey, let's go.
Dos out, everyone.
Everyone?
Carlo,
what?
Carlo, are you PD's coming, bro. Carlo,
come, let's go. Get out of the way.
I'm sorry.
They said that last time and they didn't come. Watch them not come. This fucking door. This door will be the reason I get caught.
Something bugs up.
Look, where are they?
That's true.
You see what I'm saying, though?
I just stay here. Let me call Wise up real quick.
Do you know all...
He's here,
bro. I don't get why he keeps on saying that.
No, well, cool. I'll put him on speaker, innit?
Oh, who got the info that PD was coming?
Wise.
I don't know.
Bro, don't... I'm just doing my own thing, fam. There's a lot of jarring bear in and outs. If you gang up with Ty and RP, in terms you can't really be chilling with them. They beefing Ty. Yeah, but I don't know that, innit? I don't know that yet, so as of now... And I think it would be better if we RP it out this way, like, raw, no way, I didn't know, da-da-da, choo-choo-choo. It could even be a case that I pick a side, it would be funny. What's happening, Razin?
Man, don't you think it's better to cook upstairs, bro, where the windows are? You can see everyone that pulls up, rather than you. Again?
Remember yesterday, I saw you.
Where?
Where?
Oh, yeah,
he was
next to me there.
Go on, Slosh, blessings. Blessings.
You man.
Yo.
Listen,
I know, bro. I was quick on it, bro.
He's got me on the. He's detained me.
I was quick on it, bro. What do you mean? What are you trying to say, Brody?
Like
that.
16.
Don't go there, bro.
We love a scientist.
Alright, Carlo, you hearing that?
Thank you, Emma.
When it comes to it.
No, I didn't hear that. What happened?
Carlo, you hearing that on the radio?
No, what happened? What happened?
Feds are coming to you lot because someone sneaked, so I baited them to you lot. And Twitch. Then I pretended that, what's it called? I went the wrong way. And then I called Twitch, so you man dip out of the place, and then they just fucking raided it. It's bare feds.
So where are they?
What is going on? Have you seen this?
Bare feds where?
Man,
I'm 16. Processing.
Where are you going?
Interesting news.
There's no feds here, fam.
Sit in the car for a bit.
There's no feds here, fam. Oh my god.
Yes, there is, bro.
Don't enter the vehicle.
Oh my god. Oh my flipping days. Oh my days.
Alright, well done, mate.
Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my god, it's gone mad. It's gone mad. Oh my days. Oh my days. He got me. He got me. I've got bare food on me. No. Help me. No. Oh my god, he's got me. Oh no!
Stand still. I got the plate. Hang on.
Why can't I move when I'm arrest? No, that's so unrealistic. They need to sort that. You're telling me my hands are cuffed and I can't run? No, that's so unrealistic.
You alright, sir?
That's horrible. No, I ain't alright. Why am I even in handcuffs, officer?
Because we received.
No, that's shit. They need to fix that. I need to holler at admins or something. That's so unrealistic, fam. How can I not run?
Carlo.
Yep, you have drugs on you, sir. You are
no,
currently
I don't.
Under
no,
arrest for possession
officer,
of
I don't.
Drugs, sir.
Where?
Drive away, you're gonna get tased. Drive
no,
away, you're gonna get tased. Drive away, you're gonna get tased.
You know how jarring that is.
You do not have to say anything with me, homie. Defense, if you do not question something which you lay on in court, anything you do seem to be given evidence.
Oh, shut up.
Who's calling me? Hutch?
Look, why can't I move, though?
You, man, you know
that car already
me
told him to walk away, so if he doesn't comply, you have the right to tell him to step out the vehicle. If he doesn't comply,
you know what? Let me be a good boy. Bear, there's me trying to spam buttons. To see if I can get out of the cuffs, but I'll allow it.
So let him go,
but
man.
You can run in cuffs in real life. So they should put that
step
on the game.
The
officer tries to tase me, bro.
You just hit one of them. Now it's a free polo.
What
free
the
polo.
Hell?
Alright. Don't worry, bro. Get Carlo out, bro. That's the issue.
Don't worry, I'll get Carlo out.
Wait, do you have the keys? You drive, you have the
like
keys.
Yeah, don't run.
Go to the building. Go to the building behind us. It's called Ace. It's called Ace. That's what we got called
to. Oh, bullet, shut up. Don't want to hear
the area.
It. I know. I've got to do it about 100 times.
Yeah, right.
Perfect.
Oh, man.
You staying there, sir, yeah?
Shut your mouth, man.
That's the L, fam. That's the L.
Alright, free Carlo in the chat. Let me get a free Carlo. That's my name in the game if you haven't noticed yet. Carlo. Need to free me, man.
Bro, Carlo, flex your X. Flex your X. Flex your X. See if you can get out. Flex your X.
I can't.
Fuck.
Oh, look at them. They're trying, though. They're real ones. Oh, did he get done? Hey! They done him, they done him! Free Carlo, free Carlo! Pagans, they got me good! Oh no! Oh, did I even write the stream on socials? 2 sets. Sake, man.
Oh, you go back. Aye, you man, you know they got me detained. Do you want go back? Bro, I could get you man out.
Cannabis, bro.
Yep, explain that.
Listen, you lot dip, yeah? And I know this fed is calm. Free all of them up. Calm, man.
Silence,
yeah. Well, officers.
Who's arrested?
Yep.
Officers.
Carlo. Who else? Carlo.
Can I go, officers?
Hang on, officer, can you drive to the right? Go to, see if there's two people on the street on the right. Those are my little moles. Go to the right. Hard right. Hard right.
Oh, right there.
They're your moles? What do you mean, moles?
Those are my moles.
Alright.
Hello, boys.
What do you mean, moles? Did you man snake?
Hello, boys. Appreciate your
call. You see the guy with hair?
Wait. Did you man snake?
Yeah, they're free to go. Yeah.
Officer!
Yeah,
have a nice
to go.
One, yeah.
Did he call him a mole?
Snake, bro. Man's gonna go after them, bro.
Alright, let's go, officer.
Man
let's go, officer.
Man will find you, all of you, bro.
Ain't that the same boy that's telling me on the radio,
bro,
though, that the feds
bro,
are coming?
Bro. Man will come after you, and man will kill you.
No. Oh my god!
No death threat.
Oh, it's a plot twist!
No, it's not death threat. It's not a threat, it's a promise.
Oh my god!
Confirmed, we have that all on our.
This is why I love this game. I swear to god, I didn't expect that. The same mute that's on the radio is the same mute that got all of us nicked.
You're right, so it's up to you if you want to keep fucking talking like an idiot.
Carlo.
Oh my god. Yeah, officer.
Yeah.
So I thought you said my name.
That was me, bro. Switch.
Where are you, Switch?
In the car with you, bro.
You're lying, they got you in here, family!
Nah, bro, man was trying to rob the whip, bro, to get you out of here. I was trying to dust out.
Oh, I can't even turn my... Nah, have they got you in here, Switch?
Bro, man was trying to... Man was trying to get in the PD whip, yeah, and take that shit and cut with you, innit? And get you out of here.
Let's play some music.
Yeah, play some music, sir.
I play Shoulder Fling by Switch. You get me? Big Switch. Nah, Carlo, we cushed you, bro. Don't worry.
Good day, officer, yeah. Eh? Good day.
Very good day, mate.
Whoosh!
Whipping in my Gucci sandals, hot dirt. Send a 10 hole straight to the bandos, hot dirt.
Wait, is this ads? What ads tune is this? DB tune, or is that ads on its own? Bro, be that drum like a banjo, we into it. Yo, I ain't heard this.
Excuse me, miss. I need love, I ain't new to this.
Who's this, Velosky?
We go pimp that whip. Where's that boy? Ain't seen him since. You don't like where I live. Yeah, she like my savage persona. Bro, got the hammers from Holland. Blow a quarter mil in no time. Spend like there's no tomorrow. I give a young nigga more money than Warner. Hit from the front cause it's warmer. She loving the style as a rich nigga Aura.
Yeah, I'll try, cool chat. What other ways can I try to get out of this chat? Apart from my brat, that's it, innit? Nah, I don't want to pay him. I'd rather just do the time, genuinely. Can you turn that music off? It's a bit too loud, thank you.
Let's go.
So it lets me run here. Look how stupid this game is. Nah, man, that's so unfair, fam. I'm overreacting, chat. Are you going to let me run when I'm at the Fed station, but when I'm in a field, I can't run? Officer, look, I just wanted to have a chat with you in private. Come here. Officer, look, what's your name?
Sergeant Marston.
Oh, all right. Well, your thing says Liam. Have you, did not give you a correct uniform?
Not yet, sir, not yet.
Okay. Well, look, officer, can you at least take me off the cuff so I can turn around and face you like a man?
Unfortunately, sir.
Officer, can we have a chat? Where are you going?
Sir.
Look, see?
Under arrest, you know that, right, sir?
Yeah, it's a myth.
You know, you do know you are under arrest, sir, right?
It's a myth, chat.
We found a shit ton of blood on you, sir.
Officer.
Yeah,
I know what
I'm
you got up
you.
To last Saturday evening.
Last Saturday evening?
I'm just trying to pull something out of the bag. Yeah, officer, I've got an image.
An image of what, sir?
Fucking no, chat. What have I got an image of?
Suspect right here.
Quick. What
Hello,
have I got
ma'am.
An image of?
How are you doing, officer? We have two suspects for drugs.
What would he charge you?
Just casual.
What would he charge you?
Class 1 drug possession with the intent to distribute.
And were they both together?
Yes, ma'am.
Yep.
Alright, do you want to put them in separate holding cells for me, please?
You're right, madam.
No worries.
How you doing?
Don't talk to her. Don't talk to her, sir.
She's pretty.
Yeah, she is pretty. She is pretty.
Bruh. See?
You moving too?
And you got a wife and you're getting... It's crazy.
Sir. No need to put all that, sir.
Look. Come, look. What does it take for me to get out of here? Come on, man. What are you on? Like, what? 40 grand a year?
I mean, how much do you have? I mean, impress me. What's your option? How much money do you have to offer, you know?
Do I take up my phone and record this?
I would love to go on holiday, you know?
Hold on. Can you uncuff me then so I can check my account? Do you know what I'm going to do, chat? I'm going to record him saying, does he want to accept the money? Oh my God, this is smart. How do I record?
You want to take a photo? You want to take a photo of me?
No, it's not a photo. Just checking my account.
No photo. All right.
Wait, hold on. This could go two ways. How do I turn it to him so he can see it?
them.
Yeah, officer. So I've only got 150 grand. It says here.
Locked up, you know.
You only have 150 grand.
Yeah. How much do you want to add up? Please don't say 150 because it's not. I can't be broke leaving here, you know.
I'm gonna do your paperwork, sir.
Paperwork right, for what?
I'll do your paperwork, sir. I'll do your paperwork and I'll give you a bail. All right, sir.
A bail?
I'll give you a bail, sir.
You just said that you wouldn't mind a couple holidays if I gave you a good deal.
I didn't say that, sir.
Yeah, you.
I did not say that. I didn't say that, sir. Oh. I don't know what you're hearing, mate.
Oh, he's clocked it, chat. He's clocked it.
I mean, you can make your one phone call. I'm gone. All right.
All right. Fuck's sake. Oh. What do we do, chat?
Yeah, yeah.
He's trying to play us.
Yeah, he's trying to play us. You hear him?
after 30 seconds, go to tennis.
What? They can see my screen. Yeah. Well, for fuck's sake. Oh my god, wait, and he opens the door. I might try to run. Nah, but all the doors are going to be locked. Oh man. Hey. What do I do? How can I run it? Slot chat.
All good.
No, I'm not paying him. I got 93 grand.
I bought it. I'm a money
What's that? What's that on the top? What's that on my screen, chat?
You don't think man's got bread?
All right, mate. You don't have your phone call, mate.
Permission request. LB phone.
Take his phone, sir. Take his phone.
What's this?
Phone.
I said, hold on.
What's that, chat?
Nice. I appreciate it. The
back
could be yours.
What is this?
That's the thing. Aye,
Monday. I'm saying deny. That's allow me.
Oh, it's you, man. I'm trying to get
you answering that, mate.
Well, what am I accepting it for?
Aye, there's a lady PD, yeah, woman.
Yeah, that's what it looked like for me. It looked like a hacking sitch.
She's like, alright, what you got? Design the bag on you.
Allow mods, yeah?
Not the girls. The girl, them, yeah. Man gives it to him. It could be yours if you want it. Oh,
officer,
this fucky,
can I
bro.
You, please, man?
Oh, fuck, man. I should have accepted it. Would it come up again?
Do you want to book him in and send him up?
Otherwise, it's sweet. Yo, no. Miss.
Ah, fuck, I'm going to call him back.
Thank you, baby.
Hold on, mate. Yeah, I'm going to get it. Can I make a phone call quick before you get in here?
Fuck's sake. How do I sit down? Is it this? Is it this? I think so. Yeah. Took it out today. I know Joe's dead. It's actually the worst ever. It will pop up again. Oh, alright. So why do I need to accept that chat, school me? What does that do for me? No, it didn't pop up, but mine on. If Rona can get locked up and it won't let you out, I know. Would I lie to you, BBC? Good, innit? I love going on those shows. Oh, okay. I'll get you, CJ. Thank you, bro. Appreciate you, G. Thank you. How many subs are we on, chat? CJ, Mimi. That's a mad love, blood. Obviously, a bit other people subbed as well. V the lad. Love my brother. 86, that's crazy, you know. Live in the flesh, Tez. What? They're just not even gonna deal with me. Yo.
Hey, sir. Do you want to step back from the cell phone?
Sorry, miss.
Have your tasers out, please, just in case.
Sorry, sweetness.
10-4.
How you doing?
I'm good, sweetness. How are you?
Okay, so I just got a couple of questions for you. Do you wanna follow me?
Yeah.
Mm-mm-mm.
You lot can wait here, yeah? It's me and her.
Alright.
Ma'am, do you want us to come with you?
She's yeah, alright. She didn't ask for no backup. She's good.
Yeah, she did.
Trust me,
yeah,
she's
she
good.
Did.
Alright, is this way? Yeah, this way.
Man said little Unda. Tez, that's funny.
What's your name?
My name's Carlo.
Sneak to think. What's
okay.
What's
Carlo, do you want to take a seat for me?
Raj. Yeah. You know Officer Umar, that prick. So I was like, let me take them. And then, what's it called? I baited them out. So like, I said my keyboard disconnected and all that shit. And then
who's
I was
that?
Just pushing them
the
away.
Thing as well.
And then, they're from the area. Then my man just fucking arrested me and I told Switches to dip. And he never told you,
right.
Man.
Hey, Mr. Carlo, oh, I don't know if he was them, aware of what you had
then
on me.
Then why did you not know
this?
What did I have on me?
You had a lot of marijuana on you.
Bro,
do you want to explain where you got that
bro.
From?
I was actually surprised that the officer found it on me. I mean, I guess someone must have just, you know, tried to pin it on me.
He took everything on me as well.
Okay. Then okay. So you do have currently two options. Like we can give you a lesser sentence if you do want to cooperate with us and let us know where you got that drugs from.
How long?
Or if you're running for someone, or it just depends what information.
I'll be honest. If I'm being completely honest, I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time. That is literally it.
Right. So, are you saying someone gave you the drugs?
What drugs? I don't know how they got on me. It must like someone must have pinned it. Maybe when everyone started running. Someone's just slid something into my pocket, but yeah, like I can't recall that.
Right.
Then, sir, can you tell me if you didn't know the drugs
oh,
were on
yes.
when we pulled
love
up?
Oh yes, love that ads.
Instantly ran away, sir.
Okay, okay.
So why would
okay,
you run away?
Okay,
if you're not to be scared
okay,
of?
Okay. I got a confession. It's just a bit embarrassing, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I just use it medically, you know. It helps me. You know, I've been through a lot this last year, you know, with a few losses within the family, so I just thought maybe.
Alright, so maybe sorry
you
don't
help.
Oh, you don't need
he's
to cry.
He's
you don't
crying.
Need...
Oh my God, he's watching a man cry. Please, sorry.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have had it on me.
Alright, so you don't need to. You don't need to cry, right?
Okay.
Take your time. Take
Can
your time.
I just go home, please? I'm sorry.
Okay.
Don't cry, sir. Don't cry. Please don't cry, sir.
Last thing we want you to do is cry. So, just calm down. Take a deep breath.
She's a good officer, you know. Fuck with her.
Okay. We're gonna get this also if you right?
Okay.
So,
thank you.
Can I wait?
I'm sorry. I know this is gonna sound so crazy, but can I have it back? I won't be able to get through the night without them.
Officer John?
Right, so
please.
You're prescribed, so
I
you're
need it
you're
back.
Prescribed to them, right?
Yeah, the NHS have subscribed it to me. It's a Dr. Khan.
Okay, no problem. Just bear with me 1 minute. We're going to have to, unfortunately, take you back into the holding cell, and then you'll get that all sorted for you, right?
Okay.
Okay.
Right, oh my God, this is fucking worked! This is worked! If she gives it back, chat is it. Alright, W's in the chat for ads. That weren't me. I can't. You lot can't even W me. That was ads. If ads. Oh shit. Sorry, officer.
No need, sir. No need to cry, alright? No need to cry. Everything will be alright.
Oh, okay. It's ads. That was all ads. Ads said. What did ads say? Yeah, prescription. Some shit.
Yes, this is PC officer Umar Johnson, yep.
What's your name again, officer?
Sergeant John Marston.
Marston. Sorry, John, we got off on the wrong foot. Thank you for understanding in the end.
Between me and you.
Sorry?
About 20 seconds ago, you know, you took out your phone. You were trying to do something, weren't you?
No, I wasn't. Mm. I was just checking my account, John.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright. Sorry, what did you say, officer?
Fuck. He's on to me,
Hunter,
you know.
Hunter.
Shit. Do you reckon we'll get it back, chat? Okay. You know, I was screaming and got so excited, I actually didn't hear what the officer said. Did anyone in the chat hear?
No, the one, the north.
What did she say? Did she say she's going to give it back to me?
300 marijuana. That's what I've seen.
Oh, it's so hot in this room. But yeah, so did she say she's going to give it back to me? Man said, can I have it back? Do you know how crazy that is? To get nicked and then ask for what you got nicked for back. She didn't say no. Okay, cool. That's good. That's good. I need to stop drinking fizzy drinks, chat, but.
Sir?
I find. Oh shit, I'm not by the computer.
Carlos?
Why is he quit? Let me ignore him on purpose.
Carlos?
I'm only gonna respond to Carlo. Hello?
Carlos, do you feel sorry, so sad
what,
to what, sir?
What's my name?
Carlos, is that your name, sir?
It's definitely Carlo.
Carlo.
Yep.
Carlo, do you feel suicidal?
Well, without the smoke, yeah.
Right, okay. Okay, Mr. Carlo, do you want to step up for me? Mr. Carlo, we have agreed to a mutual decision with everyone. So I'm going to be contacting the NHS for you. The things that you have told me, obviously are confidential, but I do care for your well-being. So you are going to have regular checkups at the NHS for your mental health. Just make sure if anything is going on, you are speaking to someone about them.
Thank you. What was your name, officer?
My name is Officer Mazzy.
Okay, Mazzy, I just want to say thank you, and it's I thank God for people on the force like yourself.
Yo, tell them to open
if
the
I
doors,
can just,
man.
You know, you don't have to give me the full load back, but I mean 100 would get me through the night.
Right. Unfortunately, I can't give you all of them because we do speak to the NHS and
sorry, chat,
you can
sorry.
Tell that is only prescribed to 15. So. I don't know, maybe the NHS.
You don't have to one thing with me when I do RP. That.
Maybe
it makes me
gave
bad.
You the wrong amount. So, we are going to get that sorted, but please do make sure you go down to NHS.
Could you please write a reference, though? Because I've had trialed the amounts that I need for a month or a night, and, you know, 50 doesn't do it. It's between 100 and 150 per visit I might need. So, if you could let them know that, that would be great.
Right, okay. I would definitely let them know.
Oh my god.
If
I work this dealer and I go to hospital and get 100. Sorry, madam.
Any other issues that you want them to know before you do arrive?
And you know, things that, you know, at home ain't the best. You know, families on benefits. I mean, if I could get put on the, you know, the monthly payroll, the job schemes allowance, that'd be great too.
Right, okay, no problem. Have you got some sort of transport to get you out, or family or friends, or
yeah, I'm sure I can make a call.
Right, okay, no problem. So just bear with me, I'm just gonna book you out, and then we can if you wanna, have you still got your phone on you?
Thank you, Mazzy. I know this is inappropriate, but yeah, are you single, officer?
No, I'm currently not, unfortunately.
Oh, okay.
So, do you want to bring one of your friends or family to come up outside the police station?
Yeah, I'll call them now. Thank you.
Okay, just bear with me. Just give me a minute, right?
If I wife the fed, I would have been gone forever. I would have been the maddest criminal and got away with murder, literally. You're on my phone and to come get me. Mufta, what a flipping name. Now, big switch, though. Switch is a real one, I think. Nah, Switch is in there. Oh my god, I should have told Switch. I'm a snake. I didn't even mention, but I had to
Yo, bro, do you hear you, cuz?
I muffed her.
Yo, bro.
I just like saying your name, blood. What a name. Hey, come pick me up. I'm at the PD station.
Yo, I'm at PD. I was waiting for you.
Yeah. Say nothing, muffed her. I'm
coming. I got your whip.
Yeah, love. His name is 1010, you know. I love saying
it's
Mufta.
It's cheaper, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
He's that. Nels. Well, go on, Nels. My boy, you know. How do you join DBE World? I actually don't know. Ads is in the chat, so ask Ads. I don't even know, you know. I genuinely don't know. That's actually a good question. Oh, join the Discord. There you go. Look. There you go. I actually don't know. I don't know nothing about computers. I made someone do everything for me. Yeah, Saturn. Look, Discord link Saturn. Alright, send me the link on Discord. I see what that little robot thing's doing. Alright, send me the link on Discord. Yo.
Yo, hey, is there anything that I can do to help? I just got the word from Antonio.
Yeah, get me from PD.
How? What? Just collect you or just nap you? What am I?
No,
you
collect me,
me,
collect me, collect me. They're letting me go.
Hey, hey, go to PD, go to PD. Collect him, collect him. Love. Go on, go on.
Are people still in cells or gone where?
Oh, I'm not even on the radio, innit?
I'm outside PD.
What was it again, chat? Oh my god, let's see who's got goated memory.
Follow us out.
What was it again?
Get out. Make sure you get
your I don't remember the radio number.
I'm gonna send them away, yeah?
What was it? Oh shit, she's come back in. I'm not even on the screen. Hold on. Sorry, sorry. I was just in my head. Sorry, officer. You were saying?
No problem. If you want to just follow me so we can escort you up the building.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
No problem.
What was the radio number? 22. It was.
Let me just give you your items back.
Thank you.
That is the legal 15. Prescribed limit, so that's what you are getting back, sir.
Just one second. I'm just going to be in my head.
But I need 100.
Right. The legal CE is 15.
So. I won't cope without 100. I need it, Massey, please.
Right, Mr. Carlo. When you do, that should last you until you do go to the NHS. And we have spoken to them to update your prescription on what you receive. So when you do go up. They should,
Sniper, man called a GTA you character bad. You've lost your whole mind.
Is that okay?
Okay.
Okay. Is your former transport arrived or?
It has, yes. My friends were outside.
Right, okay.
Aye, well done, DBE, though, making this flipping police station look so amazing. It looks cold still. Like, the custody bit looks cold. Yeah, hard. Even down to the bins, hard. You know, it's the little things. Hard. Hard, hard. Mm-hmm. Where am I going? Am I following you?
Yep, yep. Mr. Carlo, if you do just want to make sure... just stay safe and hopefully if you need any help, you know where I am. Okay. Just take care of yourself, right?
Okay, goodbye, sweetness.
No problem. Take care.
Carry me, carry me.
Carry, but I've just come out of the cells and you're chatting about carry me. That's
no
that's
way,
mad. That is a mad move. Dude, she's chatting about carry me. I man them. They took everything. Dude.
How much? I can tell you.
They took everything.
How much? Tell me what they took. That is fucked.
You're not listening. They took everything. Everything, bro. Everything. Everything I worked hard
on. I know you had like 500 of that weed as well, innit?
Bro.
You had everything on you.
They violated.
Listen, you.
They actually violated.
You remember?
Say that again. What did you just say?
If you split a second, if you got in the car, you're the bus case.
I know. So yeah, jarring, bro.
It's jarring.
so jarring, he's not even lying me. A lie, you lot. Man's just come out the can and man's chatting about Kiari.
Yeah, so fast, man. I see. Got links.
Nah, my bro, I just said that I can't even get my words out. But I just said that I'm prescribed on it, innit? He let me go. I'm going back there. I'm going straight back to the Triz. I know, they need to fix that handcuff running thing, though. That's jarring, man. Could have got away. Now I've got to go back to that field like some idiot and pick up plant for an hour. That is jarring. Good quality, innit? I can't lie, chat. My PCs, yeah? Like, it's the best money can buy. All glory to God, man. PC still driving like what? Nah, you're bueno. I'm a good driver. I'm a good driver, man. How much did Amnesia did it take off you? I don't know. How many did it have? I know it was. I'd say it was over 200 though. What do you reckon? Yeah, maybe. I'd say about that. Maybe 300, maybe. Do I even know where I'm going? I don't think so. Where is it? 10:51. Men's the next vid. I want to get back on the streets and film them questions, man. I like doing that. Yeah, what I just put in the chat there, that's the Discord. The DB disc. Who's that ringing, man? Yo.
Oh, yo, where are you? My head popped, innit? Oh, I'm coming, man. To harvesting man. Spot. Oh,
okay, send them all, link it in.
Go on, see it.
Well, go on, Forky. Is that your name? Yeah, it is Forky. You saying you're good? Blessings, Tyler. Hope you're good, man. This is the spot, Elijah. Yeah, it is. Yeah. We gotta keep it like middle-ish, just in case it goes mad. T-shirt shop.
Stuck.
No worries, man.
I'm back.
Guess what drink I'm opening up, chat? What drink I'm having? If you've watched my YouTube videos in abundance, you'll know what my favourite canned drink is. No, we do like Mola though, but it's not. Yeah, Tyler, H10, you already know, raw ones. Yep, Emma. It's the one. What flavour though? What Fanta though? That's mad, we asked each other the same question. Kiki. Orange, the goated flavour of life. Nah, but Fruit Twist is mental as well though. I don't like that yellow joint, you know. The yellow one ain't for me. Getting bare new followers as well, which is sick. Just power about these feds, chat, man. Proper power about the feds, though. It's annoying, innit? You do so much work for all of it to go, like, within a flash. Like, that is just annoying. Are you coming to my show on Sunday, Nels? When are you visiting Sweden? I've been to Sweden. I've been to Sweden this year already. Sweden's sick. I am due to go back, though. I did like it that much. Australia's the best country I've ever been to in my life, though. Defo going back. What a flipping place, fam. If you lot haven't been to Australia, Melbourne, trust me, I can vouch. What a place. Aye, Dulcie, Rue Dulcie, appreciate you. Whip out the Glock and take all. Yeah, I was thinking of robbing, man, but... You know what? I'm never here with enough, man. It's not worth it. You're going to be making a gang or being a civ. I'm going to make a gang. I want to make a gang with Tyrone. Call it Red Nation. But I just need to talk to admin and that. I want that some stuff in it. I want my car in the game as well, my G-Wags. Even though I'm gonna sell it, I still want it in the game. I got my chain in here though, chat. Don't know if you've seen the chain that I've got, but I've got it. I put it in the game. So jokes, it's sick. Red Nation, a name hits, innit? Red bandanas, red everything. What's the next whip gonna be? I don't know, my boy. I'm thinking of... do you like a Porsche? I was looking at that DBX as well, that 707 joint. It's definitely gonna be an SUV, that's all I know. But I don't know. I got his weight as well, because I actually potentially might lose my license, you know. Imagine that. So I got to wait and see what's going on with this thing. And then after, I'll decide what car I'm getting. But I'm definitely selling the wax. Speeding. Bare points, blood, Haroon. Bare points, Aki. How many have I got? I'm cutting on 100. I might just do 100 at the time, you know. Or I could just leave them in the car. I'm so dumb, bruv. Oh, I'm so dumb. Yeah, Cayenne Turbo, though. You can't, you know what I mean? It's got to be the Cayenne Turbo GTS. I think if you're going to spend that much, then what's like a little bit more, do you know what I mean? You're better off just getting that. You get me? I just tipped you with a message from the bottom of my heart. Please read it. I just tipped you a message. How do you, what do you mean you tipped a message? I don't even know what that... Bro, I don't know how all this stuff works. I don't know what tipped a message is. Proper don't know. Yeah. South Africa, I'm going to throw a party there, you know. I'm just hearing it's dangerous, man. So I'm just trying to work out what city to do it in. I don't like trouble, man. Avoid that at all cost. Don't want no problems. Here in South Africa can be dangerous. Face cam. Tomorrow, you're not listening, Mo. You're meant to have my back. I've said you're going to have it by tomorrow. And there's you asking face cam again. Allow me, bro, tomorrow. Is it London dangerous? I don't know.
That's Volsky.
I don't know. Yo, G. I don't look for problems, you know what I mean? So I wouldn't even know where's dangerous, where isn't. I don't know. It can be though, for sure.
You don't remember me now?
Wearing, brother?
Nah, bro.
It's Billy Joe.
What's happening, Billy? I've just moved to the city. Sorry, I don't know no Billy Joe, bro. Sorry.
Oh, fairs. Listen, they call me Billy Joe. You get me? Best child in the city.
Love my guy. Love you to meet you. I'm trapping, though.
You're saying, be careful, though. Be careful. Man.
Yeah, yeah. I tell you what, though. You see feds, let me know. I see feds, I let you know, innit?
Yeah,
but I'm gonna let that other guy know as well. Alright, make sure you keep an eye out for the feds, yeah?
Yeah, I've been looking, Carlo, don't I?
I remember him from the last city chat, but you know, like, come on, man, let's roleplay, let's do it properly, let's, like, introduce yourself, you know what I mean? Yo, Raheem.
Yo.
Loads of feds local, yeah, so careful. If I see something, I'll run to you.
I told you lot, didn't listen to me.
Yeah, I know. So, if anything, innit, I'll let you let me know, love.
No, bro, I've got binoculars up there. Look up the mountain over there. I've got a man with the binoculars.
No, you don't.
Wallahi, bro, look up there. Come on, bro, you know, man, that's this IRL.
Ah,
bro. You
know, you're the best,
Come on, bro.
Cold.
Come on, man.
Yo, yes, Jones, what's
cold,
going on,
say no more. That's going? Cold. Man said he's got a ute with what's binoculars.
Going? What's going on?
There's someone in my car looking for him.
He's cold. Nah, Raheem didn't snake, it was the next boy.
Oh, yeah.
Where is he?
The brother, that the guy that sounds young on the radio.
In the field there.
Well, no,
oh, over there.
Yeah.
Point. Flex your B.
Oh, that's probably your. Switch is asking for us, G. He's in the prison. In the sky. That's him, Switch.
No way.
Yeah. He's in the prison. He's come to the prison.
What am I coming prison for?
Because you want to go visit him.
Nah, I need to make bread, fam. Man said visit. Tell him to ride that bird like ain't a big man.
Let him charge it. Come on,
let's charge that about visit. Hear this, brother. I'm gonna talk to you and. Philly, what's your character's name? He's called Carlo Gambino. I typed in criminal names in Google. Whole load of them come up and I know Tyrone hits Raheem, but for the sake of RP. You get me? I don't know that yet, so we're playing it realistic, guys. Remember, I don't know that, so if I now go up to him and go, yeah, Tyrone hates you, how do I actually know that? Do you know what I mean?
Mufta!
Walk on, bro!
This is long. Have I got a bill? Nope.
It's Khalid. No, it must be Khalid. Oh no, it's not Khalid. It's some guy that looks like you, some guy in a spider hoodie.
This durag is so tight on my head.
Hey, listen, yo, Carlo.
Yo.
I got someone for you to meet. He's on his way, innit? He's my little right-hand man as well, innit?
Raheem's here.
Hey, what? Didn't you snake to the feds, though?
I'm still.
No, hey, let me explain, see bro. Why? See, nah, one sec. So I called Switcher, yeah? Listen. I called Switcher.
Oh, my God, this is
Hutch about Officer Raj. Someone snaked to Raj, so I was like to them, I'm going to take you there. And then I acted like I had a spasm in my arms, and I was like taking them far away. And I was calling and texting Switcher, telling him I had to dip. But he said there was no feds there, and then I told him there's feds.
So why did he put you in cuffs and let you off, though?
Because he thinks I helped
chat,
him.
What do you reckon?
But
he's lying.
I just drove him away. But he put me in cuffs because I drove away, and then he was like, I'm going to have to detain you.
So how?
I drove away from you.
Why would he uncuff you? Why would he think that you helped him?
Because I took him there, but I was taking him far away.
You took who where?
Took who?
Took John to you lot, but I was
you
down in the
way. You took John to us lot.
You took
because
you
know
how
fucking dumb that is.
What?
Yeah, I got that.
Hey, you know he's the snake, innit?
Hey, Sav.
I'm not hearing, bro.
Hey, Raheem.
Yo.
You're not hearing this.
What?
He's saying that he brang the fed to where we was trapping.
Is that what you just said to us, mate?
I swear to God, word for word, that's what just come out. He's
mentioned
smacking in your face, bro.
Wait. What happened?
And the fed was coming either way, bro. He was calling back up. So I was like, I'm going to take him there. But on the way there, yeah, I was moving him away from the processing place. And then my man just called other feds and raided it. And I was
nah, man,
bro.
You should have just drove into the river, killed yourself and him.
1 minute, wait
a
minute.
Bro, but I had bare shit on me, bro. And he took it all as well.
You're a snake, fam. Don't ever chat to me again. He's a snake.
Hey, come here, man. Stop playing,
bro.
He's a snake.
So what do I do? Do I just harvest and then what?
A lie, chat.
Yeah.
You know what I would have done, chat? I would have drove so far and sacrificed myself for the rest of the mandem. Nah, I can't kill him still. What? Yeah, I can, but it's not a deal. Actually, I probably can't. I ain't got nothing on me to kill him with. I can't kill him. You probably kill me. He's a snake, man. Because I hear what he's saying. Oh, yeah, like he was going there anyway. I just tried to slow him down. Ack, but you took him there in the end. Did you not? You know what I mean? Should have just not sprang him close, period. Lie and say, oh, you look down. That's not the actual trap house. They're not there. Trust me, they're at this bit. You know, like, just make him get out and leave him there. But, bro, you brang him. What the fuck? Well, go on, Malty. Ivy, God bless you too, man. Hope you're blessed. For everyone that's just joined, my cam will be on tomorrow. I'm waiting for a wire to see if I can set up the big boy camera. But if not, I'll just use my webcam, which is still good. But I'd rather like the big boy, you know what I mean? 4K face is mad. You can even see the spots, blackheads, all of that. I love from Saudi Arabia, you know. Big up. I like Saudi Arabia. I got a lot of love when I went there with Chanka. Two set shots, take the vocal. Here and there, Jay, to answer your question in terms of how often I'll be streaming. Like, if I don't have a shoot, I'm always at home playing games. So I don't know, it could vary, innit? Like, 1 week I might have a shoot every day, and then the next week I'm like, I don't know, busy for like 2 weeks in a row. So if I'm free for those 2 weeks, whenever and whenever, you know what I mean? Hopefully I just don't fall out of love with it.
Look here though.
There was a time that I proper loved it.
Is it your Mustang? Like every day. I was gonna steal your BMW.
That's not mine, so
I was gonna steal it though. Look here.
I need to buy one though. That's not mine still.
Same on.
How many have I got? 100? Can I go? No, one more. 1016 I think that other thing is. Oh, appreciate you, Jordan, man. That's nice of you. Thank you, Willie. Is it William? Willie can still count though, innit? It's like a nickname though.
Listen, let's go pick up the suit.
Brother, I need to go and make this thing. You're better off doing your own thing. I'm gonna go 1016 still.
You do that.
Love. What did I just go over? Then I can't clock down a tree. That's 1016. It is 1016 now.
Yo, bro, do you want some whiskey? Drink and drive, it's a new thing.
I'm so deep. I air so many people. You can't do that, innit? I'll air people in real life, why not? Like, brother, like, you're offering me whiskey, like, talk to me about money. Big Reem. Yo.
Hey, come on the radio, 357, so I can tell you if it's come.
Alright, cool. Alright, no, but I'm going 1016 now, though.
Oh, you're going 1016 now, yeah?
Yeah, blood, I'm going 1016 now.
Alright, cool.
I'll hit you in a piece, love.
Say no more.
See what I'm saying, chat? Me and Raheem are blessed. I'm cool with everyone in the city. I don't know how Tyrone's going to feel about that when he comes into the city still. Because you lot are telling me you don't fuck with him, so I'll RP it out now. I won't ruin it. Let's see how this goes this time. Could happen again, chat. Ain't got a lot of petrol either. Ty was shooting at him, yeah? No way. I need to order food. What should we get? I'm going to get... Ooh, I know what I'm getting. Ooh, I'm excited. I'm getting a ramen. I'm addicted to ramens at the moment. Dropping a video on YouTube. Nino, no. Am I a descendant of craft? Why are women made from sand? Why have so many famous people sorted everything out? How much does wisdom cost? What is the Epsilon program? Kiflam. We speak 160 languages. Nino, no. Ooh, ramen. Epsilon program. Ramen. What's happening, my brother? G-Stacks, what's going on? Hey, is that G-Stacks? Ben Simmons, G-Stacks. I'm coming to London just to see you. When? What for? I'm not doing that. And how are you going to see me? How are you actually going to see me? Are you like one of my sister's friends or something? Like, are you going to come and see me? If I've got a show on there, that makes sense, but I don't want you to come and then try to find me. That's crazy. What's going on, Griff? It's good to hear from you, my boy. You should promote your Twitch more. Yeah. But weirdly enough, I kind of like that there's not bare people. I know that sounds dumb, but I kind of like that it's just humble. It's nice. Can keep up with shit. Like, when I watch all the big streamers like Kai and Speed, I don't know how the man read their chat. Like, it's just bare things going on. I kind of like this. This is nice pace. I get to, like, You know, like, build connections with certain people. Like, I remember the name. See how when I started streaming, I was like, oh my God, Mo, Lucy Martin, Khadija. Like, I remember you. Like, you know what I'm saying? When it's smaller numbers, I feel like, I don't know. It feels more personal, I think. But, yeah. This is long. I've never got left. I've ordered my food. I'm buzzing. Yeah, I have. Such a good idea, but then I gotta run round about. I don't know. I'm nearly done anyway. No, I'm not. I'm just gonna risk it, chat. I appreciate the subs. Freeman and Shazzy. CJ went mad for me today as well, man. What's the name of the city? DBE World. Out of here! Come on! clear my throat. How many left? 30. 28 even. 26 even. Kiana, appreciate ya. Kiana, that's a nice name. Yeah, Keelan, you're a real one. You could tell we knew in that stream, we knew absolutely nothing about the YouTube boxing, innit? But yeah, it looks like we're gonna do more with them, so man's gotta start watching the YouTube boxing more. I only watch Kenny's fights really. Thank you, Tyler, appreciate you, mate. See you later. Yoji.
Yoji, you got any spare bags?
No, you know. Sorry, bro.
Nice calm. Have you seen Switcher, by the way, bro?
Nah, G. What's your name?
Khaled.
Oh, no, Khaled. I ain't seen him.
So now I need to come sign off. I mean, I'll work. Bag. Cool, Senna.
Go buy your own bags. Is that, you know, you say your name? Kiana. That's how I would say it. My bad, though. Right, a little customs. Big up. You proper support my team. You're a raw one, man. Oh, get me out of here. How many left? Alright, let's hit these cells. Peer. Alright. I ain't got none left. What you doing? Peer ones. No, that's not the peer. Where's the peer again? Here. Six months we've been following for. Bloody hell.
Yo, Carlo. Yeah, you know, fucking, you got someone who wants to talk to you.
Who?
I'm gonna put on speaker. Yo, talk. Can you hear him?
No, man. What does he want, bro? Just talk, man. Why can't you talk for me, bro? Talk for
Why
him.
Why not? Say again. He's saying big switch.
Are you saying he's out?
Yeah, no, he's not out yet. He's here. But I'm trying to make him talk to you, but...
No, I can't hear him, man. Send him my love, man. Tell him to hang in there.
Yeah, say no more. He sends him your love.
Say no more, my boy. Later, yeah, I'm off.
Sin it.
I love that. Little prison call. Is this the only game you play? Yeah. Can't lie. I used to bang out COD as well. But it's only so much I can play. Like, I'm shit. I ain't shit, but I'm just not good. Just die. Nah, I'm literally trying to sell my racing sim at the moment. I'm done with racing games. I'm actually done. I got my chain in the game. It's in the game already. I don't know if Tyrone's gonna go live here. We're out of asking him. Oh, mad. I'm going mad. Can't blame me there. If you're in a DBE world and you own a 1 series, you know how stiff this whip is. You know. I got Rocket League. Don't enjoy it though. Oh, perfect. I might come off at 10 then. I was thinking, when am I going to end the stream? Rotted. It's been an hour and 45 minutes. It don't even feel like that. So you know I'm proper enjoying it, you know. Wow, that's crazy. That's crazy. So don't come off. Is that what you're saying, Jess? Try rob me, I dare ya. What's going on? What game froze?
Hey, what?
Come on.
What was that?
This durag is tight on my headpiece. Hold on, that is better. Ah, my head couldn't breathe. Gotta keep an eye out for the popo, man. Is it as a block party, yeah? I'll stay off or come on. Stay on, sorry, I'll come on. When's Red Nation coming along? No, get, what the fuck's going on about she took amnesia? And why does it leave me stiff for a sec? They're deep. Oh my god, this is gonna be so. Where'd she go? Is that her there? It's gotta be her. Where did she go? Oh my god, she sat me for the ammy. Oh, she sat me for the ammy. Where did she go? She done me wrong. Was it the wrong one, Frash? John, bro.
Unbelievable.
Trying to make an honest living. What do you mean you don't want drugs?
This isn't happening. Whatever.
Gal robbed me. She's wicked.
Yeah, mainly to work on my truck. Oh, Jesus, shit! Okay, you fucking pussy. No problem. Come
Who's
on.
A pussy? What? What was that? No!
I ain't afraid
His whole
of
body
you.
Flipped.
I hope that taught you a lesson.
What? You lot don't smoke. Raw, look at him. He wants.
Better. Hey.
Where else is there loads of people chat? I made the fish eat at the reel. So you don't want a pairs, I get in this car.
Yeah, I promise I'll be back home to visit soon. No me lo creo! I do miss Liberty City. Thinking about all that crime, pollution, and rude people really makes me...
Nah, I'm trapping. The car can be dirty.
Whoa!
Yeah, I love this city. This is what made me love GTA RP, this city. Be good if they had more females in it, though. But obviously, they can't really dictate that. You can't force someone to play the game. But there is a few, though. I think there's like 6, 7.
That shook me up.
Never. Never! Look how fair. That's so unfair! God knows, did he go left or right? I'm gonna say he went left, so I'm gonna take this right. Yeah, he did. Sake, man, and no one's gonna be able to get me here. I might have to just quickly disc all the admin. Who's gonna know I'm here? I can't phone no one. Oh man, I'm glad I found him though. I didn't even know if EMS is on. Oh, I love Nella. Proper love that girl, man. What do I do? I might have to. Let me just shout out admin quick cards. Who's gonna get me from here? Let's be real. Hey, Llama. He must be on. Oh no, they're there, look. That's banging. That's banging it, Ratchet, you can't. Yes.
Ellie, can you tell me your name?
Carlo Gambino.
Alright, I'm just gonna move you from the car for your safety, okay?
Yeah, just help me. Come on, love, get me up.
Oh, honey, can you tell me what happened?
Oh god. I just lost control. Just get me out, get me out. Invoice before you save me.
Oh yeah, no, honey, that's how that works. Cheeky anyways, fucks. I'm gonna check your body over for any abrasions.
That's how that works. Don't honey me and then run my invoice. Oh, thank you.
Okay. Is there you do have some abdominal bruising.
Yeah.
And it also looks like your ribs are a little bit bruised from the steering wheel, so I'm going to give you some painkillers to subside the pain. Take one every 4 hours. I'm also going to give you some bandages.
Thank you.
So you just wrap those around your torso at night.
Yeah.
Just to kind of keep everything together.
What's your name?
My name's Havana.
Lovely to meet you, Savannah.
Havana.
Oh, sorry, what? Sorry?
Havana. Like,
oh, Havana.
Know, the rum? Havana?
Yeah. Havana. Do you like rum? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's alright.
That makes sense, man. There's a block party later on. You should come.
I'm going to be working. Someone needs to stay on the shift, so...
Is it cool if I take your number so I can invite you to the next one?
I usually don't give my number out whilst I'm on duty.
I know, but come on. I know you feel
like
the energy, man.
You ain't
stopped smiling since you got here.
I haven't smiled at all.
Okay, Havana, so you're playing try hard to get. It's cool, man. Thank you for helping
me. I'll definitely
me anyway.
See you, though. I mean,
nice.
if I can get off, then I'll go.
Okay.
I'll have to speak to my boss.
Oh, so all of a sudden you might go. It's cool,
okay,
man.
Well, I mean, I
no,
can
I don't,
go
I don't even want you to come. I even want you to come. It's cool.
Okay, that's fine.
No,
well,
it's cool. Trust me. I
me
never wanted you to come. Trust me. It's cool. You know them sour guys? Did not get no tun-tun, so all of a sudden she's dead. Come on, man. Shots. Where's the shots? All because that guy jerked my flipping packs, you know.
Don't bump into me.
I don't want no product. I need to pair though, for true.
Was that aliens?
Oh my god, he jerked me! Oh my days, I'm never catching him. Oh, he jerked me. Tuntun is mental, innit? Trust me. No, they're jerking me, eh?
Wow.
What? Oh my god, he's got a Bora! Oh my god, the citizen's got a Bora! Oh my god, they've changed the whole game! The game's gone mad! Please let me get up and get... Oh my god, please let me get up! Because if I can get this Bora off him, I'm laughing! Oh my god, please. Go on, game. Don't be fake and don't tell me I can't take the thing off him now. Because then that will upset me. If I can't take this off him now, then this game is so fake. How's he going to pull it out of me and I can't pick it up? Let me see now. What is it? Citizen Rob? How do I do this again? General. Hey, how do I do it? Chat? How do I rob, man? Interaction. Rob. Look, no one nearby. You lot are thieves. Oh my days. You lot are thieves. No, that's deep. How are you not going to let me rob him, but he can stab me?
Who am I heading right now?
Yo.
Bro?
Yo.
Yo, duck, if you're at processing, duck.
No, oh, you're a real one. I'm not there, though. I'm at the pier, but love.
All right, done, though, bro, love.
Love. Oh my days. I can't lie, I might be the worst trapper ever, you know. Look again! Oh my! It's gone mad, it's gone mad! Oh my god! Oh my days! It's gone mad. I look, that's young Spray, he's got me saying that, fam. Spray, it's gone mad. Don't tell me they've took all
you
my food.
Suck.
What? You reckon I should get a real job, chat? I want to be an officer, you know, chat, as well, one day. I'll be a good officer. Cheer Oscar 1 to Cheer Oscar 2. We have a suspect on the loose. They're just by the pier 611. Over. The suspect attempting to break into the vehicle. Over. Oh yes, I ordered a ramen. I ordered a ramen. Yes. Yes. I actually forgot I ordered that. I'm gonna be a sick fed, fam. You lot tell ads to make me a fed. Yeah, trust me on the radio. Yeah, over. Suspect on a loose edge or road attempt to murder. Over. I just want to be a fed so I can say, over. 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 Trust me, over. That will be my thing. I'll be a good fed, innit, Shah? You was a good fed the other day in the city, though. I'll give you your flowers while you're alive and well. You're very good at RP. You was a good fed. What was that role you was playing? You come in and you was on some, like, looking, overseeing everything. A lie. You was like some overseer, some important fed. I don't even know where I'm going. Where am I going? Casino, is there people? Nah. That Hollywood, actually, just where I was at. Hey, Kettles, you need to jump in, man. It's not a COD thing no more. Dead game. Actually, no, COD might not give me a brando again. I absolutely love Call of Duty. Them ones. He might see that and go, yeah, we're not booking you again. Call of Duty, I love you. Where are you going? Ah, can I press E on you? Look how dumb that is. Come here, man. Don't tell me you're going to walk all the way back here for me to show it to me. How did I know? Or maybe not. Where is everyone? Weren't there just a bag of people here? Never is she robbing my ting. I can tell by her lip she wants that.
Oh,
her bottom
shit.
Lip black up. She's a dankers. She wakes up and buns a zoot before she even drinks water. You know, like, she knows. He's saying, Freeman, she builds it from the night before. Leaves it on the bedside for the morning.
People are so ignorant.
Never did she tease my team. Oh, she's just running from me. Oh, sorry, babe. I didn't even know. Was that my bad? Block party. What's all that about, though?
You drunk or something? I ain't got time for bullshit.
Where is everyone, man? Watch, as soon as I get in the car, watch them pop out again. Yo, what's happening, Dean? Saying the same regular. Yeah, man, this is the new pack. What do you mean you don't want any this week?
Dick!
Take your hat off, you idiot. Oh, there's Stu. What's happening, Stu? Same again, yeah? Yeah, Stu. What do you mean?
Hey, in the suburban backyard barbecue award, you need the equipment to prove you fry a
$50,000 grill. There's Leo over there. Come on, I need him.
Well done, Brody.
You saying you good?
Yeah, and you pulling up to this block party?
Don't know about that, you know, I need to grind.
Perdón!
Big man, this is block party, big
how
man.
How am I partying if I've got no bread? How does that make sense? That's how spare man's,
This is how you come and connect, big man.
Nah, man, I'm connected. I've just got to do the hard work now. I'll let you know anyway. I might change my mind.
Wait, hold on, Paul. Wait right there. So you